A geometrical shape is a figure or area closed by a boundary. There are basically two types of shapes. The first one are the two-dimensional shapes, which are often called as 2D shapes. And the second type is the three-dimensional shapes, which are often called as 3D shapes. 2D shapes, as the name suggests, these shapes have two dimensions, that is length and width. We cannot hold these figures, these shapes into our hands since they have two dimensions. We can only draw them on paper. Remember, paper is an example of a 3D shape, it is not a 2D shape. 2D shapes has area and perimeter. 3D shapes has three dimensions, length, width and height. Since they have three dimensions, they can be held in hands and they can also be drawn on the paper. 3D shapes has a total surface area and volume. Some common examples of 2D shapes are circle, triangle, rectangle, square, rhombus, parallelogram, trapezoid, pentagon, hexagon, octagon, star, oval. Remember, you can't hold these shapes into your hand because they are two-dimensional shapes. You can just only draw them on paper. Examples of 3D shapes are cube, cuboid, sphere, prism. All types of prism comes under the heading of 3D shapes. Pyramid, cone, cylinders, they all are examples of 3D shapes. You can hold them, you can play with them, and you can either draw them on papers. So this was all about a brief introduction regarding shapes. In the later videos, we will be inshallah learning how to find area, perimeter, total surface area and volume of 2D and 3D shapes. Until then, be safe, take care, have a lovely day.